Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm gonna share a thrift haul with you guys. I recently went thrift shopping and I've discovered a store that is local to me that is new to me. I just discovered that it's there, but they've been there for 2 years. Crazy. But I did a little bit of shopping there, so I'm gonna share with you guys what I got. But first, this video is really, really exciting because Yode Watches is doing a giveaway on my channel on this video. As soon as it goes live, it starts then, and it's gonna go for about 4 weeks. So what's gonna happen is if the 4 weeks go by and I don't have at least 35 entries, they're gonna extend the giveaway for 2 weeks. In the event that I'm getting a lot of entries faster than what they expect, the giveaway could close a lot faster than 4 weeks, but that link is gonna be down below. So how this giveaway is gonna work is everybody who enters is gonna automatically get a 10% off discount code. There's gonna be one lucky winner that's gonna get a $100 discount code. So like I said, the link will be down below. Everybody who enters is gonna get 10% off, but there's gonna be one winner who's gonna get a $100 discount code on any watch of their choice. So if you've never heard of Yode before, they are actually spelled J-O-R-D, but they're pronounced Yode. So the watch that I got, I am so in love with. I've actually been seeing a few people around that are local to me wearing these, and so they're definitely becoming more trendy, but they're wood watches and they are so pretty. The one that I have is the dark sandalwood and smoke. Face of the watch is glass, of course. All of the inner parts are not wooden, but the rest of the watch is wooden, and I love the color of this one. How it works is you'll go on their website and you'll fill out a form, and then they can perfectly size your watch to your wrist. So they do sell men's and women's watches. Before you click off this video, make sure that you enter the giveaway and you will automatically get a 10% off discount code. And I also think they would make really good Father's Day gifts. So if any of you are interested in purchasing a Yode watch for your dad on Father's Day, now is the time, since you can go ahead and get 10% off just by entering the giveaway. Let's go ahead and get into this little thrift haul. I've got a bag full here of stuff that I grabbed. So I really needed some more summer stuff. I have things that are more for fall and winter, but I wanted to get some things that I could wear in the summertime. And the first top I'm gonna show you is this black and white. It's kind of like an Aztec print, kind of, but the material is very soft and flowy. The price that I paid for this one was $4.99. Now the prices that I'm going to be giving you today are the prices that are on the actual tags, but most consignment stores will discount according to color. Like the pink tags may be 50% off, orange tags may be 25% off. So I can't remember the discounts on each specific thing and I lost my receipt. I'm just telling you the ticket price. Some of the things may have been cheaper. Anyway, this top has just a little tiny bit of gold in there. I don't know if you guys can see, but I love the back on this one. It does have the peephole. Like I said, it is just very soft material, and the back of it comes down long enough that I can wear it with my leggings. You guys know that I love any kind of top that I can wear with my leggings. So there's that one. And then the next top I'm going to show you is just a tank. There's not anything special to it. I just like the simplicity of it. It's a solid tan color, and the only thing I don't like about this one is that the material is kind of thin, so I'm probably going to have to end up wearing an undershirt with it, but that's okay because, like I said, I love shirts that I can wear with my leggings, and this one is long enough that I can do that with. So there's that one. This one I think was $4.99 as well. Moving on to this dress that I got. I really like this one. It's like a charcoal and white pinstripe. It's just a basic t-shirt dress. I personally like the t-shirt dresses just because I can wear them in the summertime and then I can turn around in the wintertime and throw on some leggings with them, and they look just as good with a pair of boots. The back of this one does have a zipper at the top. Like I said, it's just your average basic t-shirt dress, but I love it. It feels like it's really good quality too. I do remember on the ticket price of this one, it was $10, but I did get 15% off of that one, so it was actually like $9 and some change. Okay, moving on to the next top. This one is a black and white stripe, just like a flowy, soft material. The collar is like a neon orange, and also on the pocket. And down the back, it does have the buttons that go all the way down. This one was $5.25. And like I said, this one was a yellow tag. This one still has a tag. Some of these I've already worn, so that's why the tickets are not on them anymore. But I can't remember if this one was a full price one or if I got a discount. But anyway, the price on the ticket is $5.25. And then the next top that I got, this is probably one of my favorite things that I got. It just reminds me a lot of the fall time. I know I said I needed some things for the summer, but I could totally wear this in the summer and then turn around and wear it in the fall just because of the colors. So it's just like a black and white plaid type loose shirt. The collar is a V-neck and the price on this one was $5.99. I just love this one. Totally throw it on with some leggings, pair of boots, there you go. Or in the summertime I could just throw it on with a pair of shorts and it would look just as good. So like I said, this was probably one of my favorite things that I found. Okay, the whole reason I got this one was because the 4th of July is coming up. And you guys can correct me if I'm wrong on this, but I think that this is probably a dress. If it's not a dress, it's a really long shirt. but I think I'm going to take my chances and wear it as a dress. I don't know. Y'all tell me what you think. I'm going to do some try on clips in this video so you can see everything on. But this is just a red, white, and blue striped dress, top, whatever you want to call it. But the front does have a pocket with the stars and the back is a racer back. So, but like I said, I really like this one and I thought it would be super cute for the 4th of July. So that's why I got that one and it is $6.99. Okay, and then the very last thing I'm going to show you guys is a pair of shorts that I picked up. I'm typically not a denim wearing short type of girl. I just don't like denim shorts. I don't like to wear jeans, period. I'm more of a leggings and like, they call them trash bag shorts, like the stretchy shorts. I'm more of that kind of style, but the reason I picked these up is because they're more of the stretchy denim. It's like they've got spandex in there. And plus, I figured these would probably look a lot better if I wanted to actually wear shorts and look a little bit more put together than wearing leggings or my stretchy shorts out. So I picked these up because, like I said, I figured they would just look more put together than just wearing my leggings or, you know, what they look like. And the price on these were $5.25. They're just in really, really good condition. Everything that I got was in excellent condition. Everything in that store seemed to be in excellent condition. I know there's a lot of times when I walk into thrift stores, typically they smell funny and sometimes they're just junky looking, and we have several stores in the area that are like that. And usually if I walk into a thrift store that looks junky or smells funny, I turn around and walk out. I don't even bother looking around. But this one was very, very well put together. I'll leave a link to, I think they have a Facebook page. I'm not sure if they have a website or anything. If they have a website, I'll leave them down below. But like I said, I will definitely link their Facebook down below and also their Instagram. If you guys are local to the Waycross, Georgia area, you could definitely check them out. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and end this video. It looks like we are at the 15-minute mark. I'm going to go ahead and edit that down to get it maybe around 10 minutes. Don't forget to enter the giveaway for the Yod watch. That will be down below as well. I hope you guys have a great and wonderful day, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.